to be class president.
Thank you, Sean. Okay, that 4 votes for Sean and 4 votes for Adam. Tomorrow, I want you to decide who you want to be class president.
You know, Sean, if you put the right clothes on, you could totally win this.
No, I think this look works for me.
How's it?
Step aside, kiddies.
What are you doing?
I am running for class president.
Oh, you're serious?
Well, I'm obviously gonna win this.
I will!
I'm Adam. I'm the coolest cat you ever met. Ever met. I am Sean. I'm the smartest cat you ever met. Ever met. You ever met.
The cats are in charge. Cats in charge. The cats are in charge.
Okay, so in total we got 5 votes?
Ugh, this is useless!
Well, you tried.
What's going on?
Adam and Sean are running for class president, but so far we have 5 votes.
Maybe you should make a speech to make people listen to you.
You're right. I need to start making people listen. Thank you, Jennifer.
You're welcome.
My dear students, I would do anything in power to make sure that you enjoy school. And I can't promise that I'll do great, but I will try. Vote for me!
Adam, your turn.
If I win, I'll throw the biggest pool party ever and invite the whole class.
I am voting for Adam.
Yay, I'm voting for Adam.
It looks like Adam wins.
Sean, wait, I'm sorry.
Sean, are you okay?
I'm fine, Tori. I'm just having a bad day.
What happened, Adam?
Well, you see, Tiago.
What are we going to do?
I got an idea.
Ask the principal if we can have a revote.
Great news! Principal said yes!
Thanks, Elizabeth. Sean!
What? I'm not in the mood!
Follow me. I got a surprise for you.
Okay, why so dark? Adam! Bella! Jennifer!
Surprise!
What is this?
Adam felt bad that you lost the vote, so you're getting another chance. And also, Adam's dropping out of the votes.
What? Why?
I didn't really care about being the class president. I just wanted the attention.
It's okay, Adam.
Sean, you're the new class president.
Thank you. Thank you so much. As your class president, I'll try my hardest to make everyone happy.
I'm Adam. I'm the coolest cat you ever met.